And a lot of them do expire at midnight. Six flex pay goes away at midnight. Free shipping on everything goes away at midnight. And the boys, they're gonna leave HSN.
At midnight.
At midnight.
Well, no, we leave it.
Actually, yeah, we're leaving before
leave
that.
At 9 p.m.
9 p.m.
Right? And they're not going to be back until 2020.
That's
so,
right.
It's such an honor to be out here
our
with
last
you.
Our last hour now.
Call us. We'd love to check with all of our neighbors and find out what you're loving. But this is what I recommend. Get out your shopping list. Get out your families, your friends, and figure out who's getting Beekman this year and lock it in on FlexPay. We have all their best sellers. We have all their holiday exclusive kits. But do shop online. That is the best way to get right to the front of the line. You can also use automated ordering. But it would not be a grand finale with Beekman 1802 without their glorious face wipes. This is a true 4-in-1. Each one of these facial wipes cleanses, exfoliates, moisturizes. It's also anti-aging with
coenzyme
the amazing
Q10.
Ingredients
yeah,
they've
coenzyme
built right
Q10.
In.
These wipes are different than any other wipe anywhere.
Fantastic. You are getting a 4-pack. Each pack has 30 wipes. You get a total of 120 wipes for $21.95. Don't worry, I did the math for you. That's 18 cents a wipe. You can pick your fragrance, and a lot of them are getting limited. They're also an iconic, world-renowned, famous bestseller. More reviews than I could count on HSN. I think over 1,000 rave reviews for these, so it's a great place to start, and who couldn't use a little freshening facial wipe? Enjoy the wonderful fragrances we have to go around.
Yeah.
Walk us through it. We have what we have left.
Okay, you can choose the Pure, completely fragrance-free. Great for new moms, great for babies, just really, really great and gentle for the skin. And all of them packed with the goat milk and the mineral waters from upstate New York. The only wipes in the world packed with mineral waters from upstate New York and that goat milk. You're getting the honey grapefruit, 4 packs. You're getting the fresh air with the great lemon verbena. You're getting the honey and orange blossom, that great creamsicle scent. Vanilla Absolute. Ylang Ylang and Tubrose, the sexy, sexy, the sweet grass rosemary and mint essential oil, and finally the spa scent, the apricot and honey green tea. If you really want to feel like you've been in a spa and you had a facial, the apricot and honey green tea.
And these are the only wipes in the world that are packed with the goat's milk and the mineral rich waters from upstate New York. And they're made with cotton fiber, not paper fiber.
And that's critical.
And it's critical. And so I want to show you just how juicy each one, a single one of these wipes are. We're going to do what we call milking a wipe. So here you can see I've opened a package. If I do this, it's not dripping out.
Nothing's dripping.
There's, you know, it's not like, you know, loose water in there. But if I take one out.
Okay, Josh, before you milk it.
What?
Unfold the whole thing. I want to show how big it is.
Well, here you go. You can see how giant
it is. Shake
it. You can see it's still not dripping,
like,
right?
Tug it a little bit.
Still bossing you around on the last hour.
Nothing's dripping. Nothing's dripping. Now watch.
This is how absorbent it is. This is how much goat milk and mineral-rich waters are in a single wipe.
You can milk a wipe, and not any of that dripped out until you really balled it up and squeezed it, because the cotton fibers are so absorbent. They hold in all of that goat milk moisture, all of that mineral-rich water. And that's what helps you cleanse your skin, exfoliate your skin, moisturize your skin,
and
treat your skin.
And clean your makeup. I mean, that's the thing. It removes your makeup because the goat milk has those fatty acids in it. So, you know, a lot of people have heard of oil cleansers. Well, oil breaks down oil. Your makeup is made out of oil. Goat milk is a fatty acid that also melts away your makeup. And then, this is where the cotton fibers are doubly important. It absorbs the makeup. So when you're using one of those regular wipes that are alcohol and paper, what that's doing is that's burning off the makeup with the alcohol and scraping it off with the paper. This is melting it and absorbing it.
Unlike any other wipes you've tried. Let's say a quick hello to Sarah in Iowa. She's been waiting. Let's say hi to our next neighbor out there. Sarah, you're live with Sarah, Josh, and Brent. Hi.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi.
Oh, I just wanted to tell you folks how well I liked your soap. I use it every day, and I've started using your lotion also, and I noticed my skin is so much softer. And you know what? I looked at my hands, and I thought, oh, my gosh. I've had trouble forever, and I never can find anything that worked. Yours works. And I bought yesterday, I bought 4 more things, so I'm doing well.
The gas.
Oh, great.
That's the goat milk difference. She thought nothing would ever work on her hands, and that's the goat milk difference. And we have a 5-piece collection of the hand lotions coming up.
We do. Yes, Sarah, stick around. Sarah, thank you for calling. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, Sarah.
Happy holidays to you, too.
Merry Christmas. You can hear the joy in her voice, and that is the Beekman neighborhood. Every neighbor you hear is a good, kind person. And we always say that we're a beauty company that's not about just treating your skin kind, it's about treating each other with kindness. Mm-hmm. And you feel the difference from the inside out when you start using Beekman.
And you guys are also true to your word. I mean, it's not just what they say, it's their actions. I just wanna brag about you guys a little bit because Beekman 1802, Josh and Brent actually give away thousands of these wipes every single year to victims of natural disasters, the forest fires in California, the flooding, the hurricanes, the tornadoes. We just tallied it up, and what did we tally?
It was 50-something thousand wipes this year to natural disaster victims around the country.
That's wonderful.
And here's why, because you don't just use these on your face. They're a great multi-purpose cleansing wipe. So if you're someone who you're not mobile, you can't get to the shower, the bath, maybe you're going to have surgery and you're not allowed to take a shower, you can cleanse your entire body with 2 of these wipes.
That's what
and
it,
moisturize
I
at
remember
the same
it
time.
Was 635,000 individual wipes we donated this year.
Wow.
Those firefighters are clean and beautiful.
They are, because you know, it's true, we can't always get to a shower, but hey, no shower, no water, no problem. You've got these amazing wipes. You're gonna put some in the car, you're gonna put some in the baby bag, you're gonna put some in your locker at work, something in your handbag for after the gym. You just need to quick touch me up around the house or around the office. You're getting a 4-pack, and there's never been a better time. I'll tell you why. We have the feature price. We rarely, if ever, have had 6 flex pay on wipes at $21.95. So your flex pay, are you ready? It's $3.66 to get home. And then you have extended holiday returns. It all ends at midnight. So the question is not which one, but like maybe how many. How many different packs of the facial wipes are you ordering? I'll tell you why you should order tonight. Not only do we give you great flex pay and the free shipping, but this makes a great holiday gift. First of all, they're great for any age, right?
Any
and they're
age.
Great for men and women.
Caregivers.
Right.
New moms. You know, because again, it's that gentle goat milk difference. The goat milk, the mineral-rich waters, the cotton fiber, it's just so soothing. So it's effective. It takes the makeup off. I mean, that's a given. You have to, that's square one.
I'm gonna grab one.
But what it does beyond that, the moisturization, the goat milk, using it all over your body, using it on children, using it on elderly, on caregiving.
And how often have you used
and look
a
at
wipe?
Lauren.
How often have you used a wipe before and then felt like you had to wash off the residue wipe left behind?
Or it didn't really get the makeup off. Yeah. Or then your skin was so dry you had to put on another bunch of moisturizers. I love that it's a true 4-in-1. I mean, you feel like you get a facial with every single wipe. It cleanses, it exfoliates. There's this wonderful little texture to the wipes that also really feels like it's, you know, giving you that wonderful sort of glowing, radiant holiday skin. And the fact that it's also nourishing your skin at the same time, and there's also anti-aging ingredients.
That's right, that coenzyme Q10.
So it's you don't have to rinse it off, right? You want to soak in all this incredible goodness. Let's go back to the phone.
It's so juicy.
Let's say hi to Remy. Remy's our next neighbor. Hi, Remy. You're live with Sarah, Josh, and Brent. Good evening.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi, neighbor.
Happy holidays.
Same to you, Remy.
Oh, neighbors, it's so good to talk to you. I just absolutely love your wipes. They are fantastic.
What do you use them for, Remy?
Well, let me tell you what I used the most recently. I had an appointment that I had to go to, and I was so really excited about it and everything. And well, guess what? I overslept.
Oh.
So I got up, you know, just running like crazy, and I had a bad case of bed hair. So I actually took a goat wipe and wiped it all over my hair. And guess what? My hair looked like it was like freshly done and stuff like that. So it saved the day.
It's true. All that goat milk conditioning we were talking about in the shampoo, the hair care set.
I never thought of that. It saved your bed head. I've never heard about using the wipes for bedhead, Remy, but I love that idea.
And Remy is a Beekman head. He's a Beekman. He is head to toe.
Oh, yeah.
I see him on Facebook, on the HSN Facebook all the time. Aww. He is a true Beekman, and he knows these products
better than we do.
Remy.
Oh, I wouldn't say that. I tell you, everybody that I meet, I tell about the soap. I give the soap away. I was on a plane going to China. I was giving wipes away to other passengers. And
oh, that's a great idea.
Absolutely wonderful.
Hey, it's Remy, as a guy, we need a guy's opinion. What's your favorite fragrance of the soaps, in case everyone's shopping for the men in their life?
The Voluptuous Fig.
Oh, okay.
Hey, we have that kit too. Good. I'm so glad you called, Remy.
Thank you, Remy. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Travel safely.
Sarah, you keep them out of trouble, okay?
I'm going to try, Remy, but it's not too hard.
Thank you.
We're good boys.
They are good boys. Thank you, Remy. Hey, there's beak mans out there, mm-hmm. and there's beak womans.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Milk maidens.
But they're all milk maidens. All milk
maidens. Men can be milk maidens, too, though.
Mm-hmm. We don't discriminate. Everyone can shop Beekman 1802. We'll tell you more about the brand. We'll tell you more about these incredible creators and founders, the inventors of Beekman 1802. It's Josh Kilmer Purcell, Dr. Brent Ridge, still to come.